It's the Pennyhooks Christmas Sale, and the weather is dry but cold. The car park is ready, and people are beginning to arrive. This year, though, the bird flu epidemic is having its effect. The visitors are being asked to cross this disinfected barrier, even Santa. The donkeys are being prepared to meet their adoring public. They are always popular. Also popular are the Guernsey goats, very placid in temperament, but always happy to be fed. Billy has seen all this before and is not impressed. The bird flu problem means all the chickens must be undercover and away from the wild population. It also means that the public are unable this year to visit them. The students have been very busy making all kinds of produce. Bottles and bottles of apple juice. And in the carpentry shop, many useful items are also made for sale. The Christmas range is impressive. Everywhere you look, there is something for sale. The jams and preserves are always very popular. Meanwhile, the donkeys are providing their usual fun and amusement. They never say no to food. And they love to be groomed. Up in Appletree House, it's also busy. As well as the tombola and a raffle, there are many things to eat and drink. It was a really good day, enjoyed by all.